Come on. Come on, Eric. Come on. Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Ready?
Chillin' homebound!
Thank you.
Hier zijn we in de zeitlupe studie, hervorragend aufgenomen van Messere. Was für Bilder, die in die eigene Kraft werden.
Alle,
come on! Go! Alle, come on!
all the sister. Let's not flip before we come to next TV breaks. Zelebrieren werden noch einer steht oben. Genau, der Lord hat die Top 9 kommen, nämlich für Österreich. Michael Ast.
Go, 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 go. Thank you.
Bundesstelle noch aus fünf Athleten. Liebestrauß, Tommaso, Sal, Akeline, Mekraus, Dominante, Bürde, Alexander, Sten, Olsen.
Ready?
oggi il tempo finale, se il prossimo momento per Tommaso Sala potrà und jetzt haben wir das Klassement Manuel Feller, zweite König Rasch, in der dritte Linie Straße.
Ja, also, für Fokus. Foster!
finish a little bit.
AUDI FIS Ski World Cup Adelboden 2024, ladies and gentlemen, this is the unofficial winners presentation of today's men's slalom. Meine Damen und Herren, wir präsentieren Ihnen inoffiziell die drei ersten des heutigen Herren-Slaloms am Tennisplatz. We are pleased to present in third place in Britain, representing Austria, aus Österreich, Dominik Raschner. In second place, in zweiten Raum, representing Norway, aus Norwegen, Atle Macro. And in first place, the winner, im ersten Raum, und der großartige Sieger, representing Austria, aus Österreich, Manuel Ferrer. Was für ein Podium, was für eine großartige Show, meine Damen und Herren. Nochmals einen riesigen Applaus. Dritter Rang aus Österreich, Dominik Raschner. Zweiter Rang aus Norwegen, Adelie McGrath. Und der Slalom-König am Hohen ist fertig. Aus Österreich, Manuel Ferrer. Ein Wahnsinnsrennen, meine Damen und Herren, und in wenigen Augenblicken gibt's das Live-Interview hier in der Arena, auch auf dem World Feed, und da dauert's circa 15 Minuten bis zur Siegerehrung. Bleibt also hier im Stadion und seid ready für die großartige Siegerehrung des Turnis 2024. Manuel Ferrer jetzt beim Interview.
Manuel Ferrer, what a race, what a victory for you today in Adelboden. What does that represent for you to win here?
Well, first of all, thank you, Adelboden. Always an amazing feeling to come here. Probably my favorite hill to ski next to the Austrian races. And yeah, Adelboden, master vielmals!
Did you expect to win the race today, or when you saw the green light, you thought, oh, maybe it will not be at the top?
You can never expect to win a race, especially after first run. I saw, okay, these young guns from Norway, they're going really hard, so I need to go a little bit more on the limit. And yeah, the luck was on my side with the hundreds of the seconds. And yeah, congrats also to my teammate, Dominik Raschner. Bib number 35, amazing skiing, and also at the, it was one hell of a fight.
Thank you so much, congratulations.
Jetzt kommt das Badlischrift. Jens, ihre eigene Geschichte und die heute, die ist eigentlich großartig, einzigartig, atemberaubend, stolzig und legendär. Ja, liebe Zuschauerinnen und Zuschauer, bleibt genau dort, wo ihr seid. Wir brauchen genau den
Yeah, first run was really good. Second was mentally tough for me. First time that I'm in the top 10 after the first run. But I managed to ski a good second run, not perfect, but good. I tried to attack, tried to overcome that fear. And yeah, it was worth it in the end. I love this race. This is my favorite race. So I'm really happy, yeah.
And the crowd give you so much applause. You should be very, very happy.
Yeah, in the finish, it's amazing. When I race, I don't hear it. But in the finish, it's amazing, yeah. Best crowd, definitely, I love it.
One of the best races of your career, huh?
It's gonna be my personal best, yeah. I'm worst 8 now, and yeah. So I'm really happy right now.
Enjoy it, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, no surprise at all that it was close. It's like every race is close. In Madonna I was ninth, and I was two tenths behind the third, so it's always close in the men's sport slalom, and I know it, so, and I'm not talking about like I had bad luck or something, because I could ski better or faster in both runs, but unfortunately I didn't. So keep on working, and I never was on a podium in Wengen, so that's my next, it's the next on the checklist.
The next step, and a big January month of slalom, so it's a good step.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, last three years I was on a podium here, so it was just a victory which was missing, and I tried to ski for it, but yeah, not enough, and I will try in the Wengen Kitzbühel Stadion.
It's an amazing result. I mean, coming back from injury like I have now and being back on the podium so quick and probably the toughest conditions you could get, like second after the second run in Adelboden, where the pressure is so big because you can hear everything that happens. I knew Manuel was leading when I was standing at the start, and you could hear everyone who comes in how they do. So it's an amazing performance for me, but it is a little bittersweet. 200s of course is, but Sandur is for me the most, because podiums and good results are fun, but the thing that means the most to me are my teammates, and I really hope that he looks at this day and that he sees how amazing he skied and how amazing we are skiing, so I know that he can really do it.
Things going pretty well for all in January. You're in good shape, and there is a lot of slalom, huh?
It is a lot of slalom, so I had good. I was not lazy during Christmas. I really trained a lot, so okay. That's pretty cool, and now I'm back where I belong.
And you will push hard in Wengen for
sure. I'm gonna keep pushing hard, but I'm just gonna keep having fun. Skiing well, skiing smart. I'm at a very stable place now, and I'm just working, making the most of it. And what an amazing place to be back on the podium.
Yeah, we can see that you have fun and you love to celebrate with your crowd.
I do. Nothing. I feed so much energy off the crowd. It really helps. So my favorite thing is to interact with them.
Thank you very much. Congratulations again.
I'm very happy. It's unbelievable for me. I gave everything in the second run and it worked.
Did you feel that you were very, very fast in the second run?
Yeah, it was a smooth race, the second run. The first one was a little bit difficult for me, but it was also fast. And yeah, I'm just happy.
Very happy to be on the podium here in Adelboden, and with your teammate Manu, should be great.
Yeah, it's amazing, the crowd, all the fans, it's just beautiful.
Beautiful and a good step for a big January month with a lot of slalom in Kitzbühel, in Schladming.
Absolutely, it's very important for me to improve my number, and yeah, that's a good way.
And are you ambitious? For kids will and training, yeah.
For sure.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The first run, I saw that these young Norwegian guys are pushing really hard. I thought, okay, if I want to go for the podium or even for the victory, I need to get a little bit more to the limit. And that's what I did in the second run. It's also a little bit risky because it's one of the toughest hills and it's just one turn and you're out. But yeah, I was lucky today. The hundreds have been on my side. It was the other side at the last years often too, so luck is coming back. Yeah, good skiing. Hopefully I can continue like that.
Yeah, and a great victory. I know you like Kitzbühel and Schladming, but Adelboden, it's a good step.
It's one of my favorite races and probably my favorite hill. It's just not that many Austrians are here, but the atmosphere is still amazing. It's a very fair crowd. And I always love to come here, and yeah, it's a dream coming true to have a victory here.
Enjoy the dream. Thank you very much.
Yes!